The on-off button is located right above the LCD screen on the side of the XA10. Push the power button to turn on the XA10. When it's on, the green light will illuminate. When you first power up the XA10, it will prompt you to set up the date and time. On the LCD screen, locate the month, highlight it, and use the up and down arrows to set the date. After you have set the date and time, select the OK button.